Krispy Treats for Easter.
The things you will need are a microwave-safe mixing bowl and a mixing stick.
You will also need candy melts, vanilla or regular chocolate or both, lollipop sticks, sprinkles are optional, some Easter-themed cookie cutters that we found at Walmart, and some Rice Krispie Treats. You can make your own, but we just have these up on hand.
Now you want to use your cookie cutter to cut out your shapes. Good to eat the ends.
We're gonna leave these four just regular Rice Krispies to show you the different ways you can do it.
For the next part, you'll need an adult supervision.
We put some white chocolate chips into a bowl, and now we're gonna put it in the microwave for 20-second intervals, mixing in between.
Chocolate has melted, we're going to be using it as a glue.
Dip your lollipop stick into the white chocolate and put it at the bottom of the egg.
Do this to all of your Rice Krispie Treats. Next, you want to dip your Rice Krispie Treat half into the melted chocolate.
While your chocolate is still wet, you want to add your sprinkles.
Now let's do some chocolate.
Do the same thing you did with the white chocolate. Put it in a bowl, put it in the microwave for 20-second intervals, and mix in between.
Just do the same thing you did before. Dip them, and then put them to the side.
And don't forget the sprinkles.
Next, we're going to let them set, and then we're just going to taste test them. Welcome back. Taste testing time. Emily, which one would you like to have first?
This one. Okay. Which one would you like to have?
This thing.
That's fair. Let's try it.
What would you rate this project?
I think I'd rate this project a 2 glue sticks out of 5 because it was pretty easy, except maybe the melting the chocolate part for some people. It did take us a few times to get it melted all the way, but it's good.
If you like this video, make sure you like and subscribe and hit the bell.
If you have any other projects for us to do, leave a comment down below.
Happy Easter, guys. Bye.
Happy Easter.